have coach and students in the Stay Connected program in Esquimalt, and on behalf of the students in the program, we'd like to thank you. We'd like to thank you to. We have a pair of silver earrings to give you. Thank you for what you have done for us.
About a month ago, I went to our principal and told her I was going to quit school and get a job. She talked me out of it, and thank you, Mr. Courville. Thanks for helping me.